hoping that the rain would hold out.
But hunting on a day like this is not a good approach out here. That's why they call it the rainforest.
I want a ham and cheese melt. So hunting in the rain, no go. Just like being back at home, you're working outside and it starts raining, you know, kind of puts a damper on the work you're able to do. We're leaving tomorrow, and hopefully we see a sign of some pigs early in the morning and we can get one.
We're almost out of firewood. We'll have to go out and search some more.
At night in the Amazon, heavy rains combined with low air currents along the equator can cause a drastic drop in temperature.
It has been raining nonstop for about 12 hours.
The lightning's bad, the thunder's bad, the rain's bad. I say torrential downpour. Chance is sitting next to me. He's cold, I'm cold. We're trying to take our minds off of it, but everything we talk about just ain't working.
Come on, baby.
Things have gone from tolerable to not. The water from outside the shelter has washed in and put our fire out.
Now we are sitting here naked, wet, and fireless.
It is coming down.
Fortunately, we still don't have a fire because of the rain and the wetness. Well, we have two choices, brother. A, we can wait it out here. B, we could head towards the other camp in the rain and possibly get hypothermia to get where they may or may not have fire.
If we're gonna do option B, we need to beat feet now.
Yeah. This shelter's gonna stay dry. It's already proven that. That shelter over there leaks like a sieve. Unless out of nowhere the rain clears up, sun comes out.
The sun's not coming out.
The trail from here to there is all up and down.
It's your call. I came to stay with you.
I don't know. I think waiting here is our best option.
Okay. Wait here it is.
Temperature has dropped like massive amounts. We got goosebumps. The whole bed shakes every once in a while from us shivering. It sucks.
Keep fighting. Keep pushing.
Oh, I'm human. Yes, I've been in training where I've been wet and cold before. I had to manage it then.
Every once in a while, we get a blast of cold wind, and then every time that happens, another rain cloud comes over, dumps a ton of water on us. It's cold. It ain't stopping anytime soon.
never show up on my front lawn. I always keep my foot in my front door. It's like strong, body strong.
It's insane. We're both huddled up, trying to stay dry and warm. That's all we're doing. Got a fire, it's only gonna get worse. My body can't take that kind of cold. And I hate to say it, brother, but I'm gonna have to tap out.
Hey, there would be no shame if we both got together.
I have to complete the mission.
Producers and medics arrive to evaluate Russell's condition.
What's going on, guy? You sticky? Chill off, man.
I'm too skinny for this.
Yeah. You've been out here 32 days. Are you sure this is what you want?
Yeah. I'm positive. It's not warm.
Good. Chance, how you doing? Good. All right.
Say goodbye to your partner and let's
Hi, brother. See you soon. We'll see you when you get out, man. Now, the Amazon's no joke. You know, I mean, the basic survival needs that you had, if you met them, you thought you were good. You get a little overzealous and then all of a sudden you lose one, you lose it at the wrong time. It's like a fire. All of a sudden everything goes to hell in a handbasket. Where I'm at right now, I'm in hell in a handbasket.
I'm just very angry. No light, no fire, and cold. I want a Ranger smash. And you never leave a man behind.